now.
Yeah, that'll be a lot of fun.
Okay, Monday marks the beginning of our new series here with the Valley Today's Christy Larson called Up Before the Sun.
It's a chance to show you an inside look, behind the scenes look at some of the business in the Valley whose work hours start before you're even out of bed. The Valley Today's Christy Larson is live this morning at Quality Bakery in South Fargo, where they're not only already open, but they've been hard at work for more than 6 hours. Christy?
Yeah, that's right, Kyle and Lisa. You know, they started work around midnight, and that's because they wanted to make sure they had fresh ingredients and fresh food out here this morning for you guys. And we thought it would be a good idea just to kind of show that we're not the only crazy ones who get up early in the morning. I mean, you watched part of the football game and then had to go to bed last night.
Yeah, that's right. So, but half is enough for me anyway. So, but it, you know, in order to get a nap before work, that's what I had to do. So.
And we're standing right behind just some of the displays of what you guys have. And Valentine's Day is right around the corner, of course. So you guys have a lot of different ideas of what people could do with Valentine's Day and treats.
Yeah, we're gearing up for Valentine's. So we've got a lot of stuff on display so people can take a look at it and come in and put orders in for anything they want for Valentine's Day.
And I know one of the questions I get asked a lot is people ask me, you know, where do you get your story ideas? And we'll share that later in the month. But, you know, where do you guys get inspiration for a lot of these cookies and cupcakes and decorations that are behind us, or even these wedding cakes that are over here, too?
Well, we used to just rely on trade magazines and going to conventions, because a lot of this was what we'd see would be on display at conventions. Now with the internet and the availability of Pinterest and all the TV shows that are on with cupcake wars and, you know, cake wars or whatever they are, there's a lot of different ideas, a lot of pictures to work off of.
And I know that you guys are going to have a lot of different options for people. And again, Kyle and Lisa, they're already open this morning. And as you can see, their display cases are full. They got muffins and rolls and donuts galore. And I promise I won't eat them all. So you guys can come out here at Quality Bakery. They're open until 6 tonight.
Normally we do Donut Fridays, and a lot of us run down to Quality Bakery to pick those up. So maybe we're going to have to make an exception. Donut Mondays.
Why not do Monday and Friday?
You're not going to get a fight from me.
It sounds great. I've been looking forward to this morning for a week since she said she was going there. Christy Larson reporting live. Save me a long john. It's my favorite.